Hi guys, it's Darren from Nookal, one of the co-founders here. Previously I worked as a physiotherapist, and I remember in my own practice how difficult it was to choose the right practice management system. So today I want to give you 10 points that you can consider when choosing the practice management system that's right for you. So before we start, there's a few things I want to outline that are really important when doing the comparison. Make sure you do your own research. Make sure you ask the hard questions and understand some technical things, like encryption, like two-factor authentication. And finally, when you're putting your information in your spreadsheet or your list, make sure you're getting that information from the source or the team behind the software. Don't trust anyone else. So when comparing practice management systems, you're going to need to have a look at backups. How often do they take place and when? Encryption is the data encrypted at rest and in transit. And security. How is it secured and where is it secured? If you can't answer these questions, then the system you're looking at is not right for you. Next, you want to look at the services and support that go along with each system. What's the uptime of the system? Who manages the hardware and backups? What level of technical support is provided for you? You need to weigh up these costs, so when you do need technical support, is it there to help you? Next, look at the patient's journey. How do you acquire the customers? How do you track them when you're in your clinic? And how do you retain them? Make sure all these steps are covered. Next, you need to consider how you bill and track your referrers, your billers, and your payers. How do you communicate with them? How do you track the data from them? And how do you work out the value of your referrers? Then have a look at how the system helps you manage your staff, track activity, pay wages, and limit access. Have a look at the processes that you use to lead and manage your team. Next, have a chat to your accounts and admin team. How do you reconcile your books? What information do you need for tax time? And how do you synchronize with your accounting system? Have a look at your business processes to ensure you have the financial stability and growth over time. Next, have a chat to your marketing team. What strategies are they using? What tools do they have in place? And how do you track the performance of them? You'll need to review these to make sure you're communicating with your patients and keeping them informed. Finally, have a think about where you want your business to be. Will the system give you the metrics you need to manage growth and overcome the challenges for every step of the journey? Make sure you've got the operational metrics and data at hand quickly and easily to be able to achieve your goals. Okay, so now you've done your analysis. It's time to make a list. Make three columns with must, want, nice to have. Then you can create an objective score to see which software suits your business. If you'd like to read more information about my comparisons guide, head over to nookal.com and navigate to the comparisons page. You'll find all the information I talked about today, plus more. Hopefully I've given you enough information to earn a spot on that list. We'd love to see you as part of the Nookal family soon.